美国陆军有一名将军更形容他们是我见过最拙劣的部队。
But you know, Mitch, that's one of the reasons he got in trouble, because he didn't act like the formal military. His men wore what they wanted to wear. They said one time Tex Hill went up in an airplane in his underwear and cowboy boots.
Most of his pilots were not fighter pilots, so he had to start from the basics.You have height, you live. You don't have height, you die.
We as young adventurers, dedicated boys, we did the best we could with what we had. And they didn't give up. We didn't give up.